955 divided by 5. 9 is not less, therefore with 9, 5 multiply by which number is nearest to 9 but not greater. 5 multiply by 2 is 10. 10 is greater. 5 multiply by 1 is 5, is not greater. Okay, subtract 4. Next, 45. 5 multiply by 9 is 45, is not greater. Okay, 45 minus 45, 0. Next, eliminate 0 on this side. 5. 5 multiply by 1, 5 is not greater. Okay, subtract. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 955 divided by 5 is 191. Okay.